Things to that shoot missiles. You can put the tow hook down and you can unlock different missiles. You can change different missiles. You can have this one which sets things on fire. And I'll show you. You can literally set the woods on fire. And you just attack them. And they're like plastic green army men. You know, and you get to shoot, and then the tan ones are the bad guys. As a whole, as a fun in general. I get that, boom, you get your health. You gotta get the package. And bring this to the portal for the Green Army to transport it to the other soldiers and bases. Since the Green Army are, you know, like plastic toys, they use it, you know, the toy Thomas Tank Engine train. It's a really fun and easy mission. I'm hoping I can kind of review that mission in this video. I'm hoping it's a really fun mission to do. It's my favorite mission to do in the whole entire game. I used to play this for hours as a kid. I mean, this is a really fun game. I remember when I was a kid, this was like one of my favorite games growing up. This one, you have to destroy the bases, and after this is the train, my favorite mission of all time. My favorite of all time. I'd say that they just won't do it, why it's that way. But anyway, yeah, so just let me go over here. plastic, the tan plastic men up, or you could set them on fire and melt them. Have them melted. Hard to defeat them. Whichever your style is. I'll use it. Most effective is a fire because it burns everything. You can sit there and do that and it'll start damaging the heck out of it. Because it burns everything alive. Most of what I like is this one today. You just, there you go. You do a volley of missiles all at once. And really just annihilate the heck out of the enemy. And those you want to shoot too. Especially on this helicopter, because this helicopter's armor is light. It's light armored, so of course, naturally, can be destroyed easily. So, especially when starting, you always want to avoid missile launches at your tanks trying to shoot you. You could lose your health quickly if you're not careful. That's why you see them always, as soon as I see power ups, if I see the health, I pick it up right away in this helicopter. It's just a bit on the weak side. But it's basically like the toys you buy as a kid, but in the video game. It kind of reminds me of the movie Small Soldiers. This is an American movie from the 90s, where they put these military chips in the toys and they come to life, and then the other toys, the good and bad toys come to life, and the good ones have to battle the other bad ones. A really fun movie. And you can actually watch it for free on YouTube. It's actually for free to watch to stream on YouTube for free. You just have to, of course, watch advertisements, but I'm like, free is free. Why not? I always pick what's stuck. I always like him. Interesting, cool character. And how many people could say that you have a hippie as a co-pilot in an Apache helicopter in a military? I mean, that was especially back in the day that was on the scene, because since they're all about anti-war. So, which I can't blame any for. I mean, I don't agree with war anyway. I mean, I don't understand it. I mean, somebody can understand that needs to happen, but I'm kind of more of, if we can prevent war, then we're better to prevent war than to start one. And this is my favorite mission of all time. The train. He's got to shoot this Apache helicopter because he stole the batteries for it. He or she literally stole an actual battery. An actual Energizer battery for it. He just blocked the model train. He just put the battery just right. Did I do it right? Yep. Sometimes it's a bit sensitive. It's a bit of a pain getting the battery in. You have to protect the train at all costs. And there's a trick I do to it. Hopefully I have enough time to show it. So I should. I go ahead and just start blowing everything up ahead of time. And he's going to crash into that little pot. So what you want to do is, this one will destroy, so I'll destroy that real quick. Put this apple in the way. You want to leave it there. You don't want to bother it. And you have to get rid of it eventually so the train can get through. Strategy for this. Oops. I'm pretty good to start it now. So, yeah, well, that definitely a power up because my helicopter was like halfway destroyed. It's not good. And that's a shield, so now you can pretty much blow everything up and take no damage. So, you can sit there and just shoot them and not move at all and let them shoot the heck out of you. You'll still blow them up because you got the temporary shielding. And then you gotta blow up the cat food. So unfortunately Whiskers won't get any food. Unfortunately. Or whatever the cat's name is, but it's fun, pick up a funny stereotype name for a cat. That makes food calls it, because most people don't call a cat Whiskers. But it's usually a joke in an American film. For those over the pond, that's a common joke for cats looks like Thomas the Tank Engine, but just a little different. Which, for obvious reasons, they can't, you know, make a foil look like them, because then there'll be a copyright infringement, be violating the copyright infringement laws in America. Especially since copyright infringement laws, especially in America, is like really strong and strict, and it's always, you know. Shielding stuff, which makes sense though too. I mean, if, you know, the computer makes sense. I mean, you know, someone shouldn't copy your thing and claim it as their own, which is, you know, wrong to do as a whole. Anyway, back to the video. Yeah, just blow this up. We need to take out this cannon because he's gonna really damage that train a lot. Oops, I don't want to take the flower. Blow these guys up real quick. Take them out. Careful, because my health is really low. I saw a power up somewhere there. No, that's not it. Yeah, there it is. Jeez, that's like far. But my helicopter's almost destroyed. Definitely cannot have my Apache helicopter destroyed. Or else we'll fail the mission. Get you with Thomas the Tank Engine. Destroy the bee, because he likes to damage it too. In this particular mission, the bug's been. There's one mission. The bugs actually work with you to defeat the tan guys, because they're doing some sort of like horrific experiments to mutate the bugs. And it sounds a bit goofy, but yet as the Green Army main characters, you get to actually, you and the Green Army get to actually help the bugs to get away from the tan guys and save their lives from the experiments that the tan guys were doing for who knows what reason. Which I know sounds a bit goofy. I mean, it was also marketed as a kid's game, so, you know, I mean, it's, you know, I mean, it's rated, it was like rated, I think it was like E for everyone or something like that, so, you know, it's, I know, the train disappears in the portal with the prototype tank, which, in case you're wondering, the tank is a prototype that follows you from one mission and helps you to blow up the tan bases, because they're trying to steal the tank back, so you have to fight to get them out, to get them away from the green guy bases. And I'm running out of time to record, so that's about it for this video. I'll wrap it up here. That's the summary, like usual. And then Mission 4 is the next one. We've had time to record it, but I'm running out of time to record. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. And I hope you enjoyed, you know, this review and gameplay of this video.